Good evening. You are listening to LPJ.
Spreaker Radio with Miss Dunn and the Sweet Thing.
And hello, and how are you doing tonight?
I'm fine, and you, how are you doing?
Doing just fine.
That's good. I've had a great day. Thank the good Lord that He's given us another day here on this earth. He didn't have to do it, but He did. And because of His grace and mercy that He's done that. And we just want to thank Him again for His grace and His mercy. It's not something He had to do, but just because He loved us, He's given us another day. We want to praise Him and lift Him up and thank Him so much for loving us and giving us another day and letting us see another day come and go. And that's because of His grace and mercy and His love for us. And we're here together, the whole, and reunited today just to praise His name and lift it up and thank Him here on Spreaker Radio.
Amen. It is, the title of the show tonight is Praise and Worship Time. And we are going to be praising and worshiping the Lord tonight as we always do. I know that last night we was not able, but tonight we're going to make up for the night that we missed. I'm going to start off with a scripture, and this is in Luke chapter 1, verse 14 through 17. You will have joy and gladness, and many will rejoice at His birth. He will go before Him in the spirit and the power of Elijah to turn the hearts of the fathers to the children and the disobedient to the wisdom of the just, to prepare a people prepared for the Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. You heard that right here on Spreaker Radio. Something to think about. Put in your mind, meditate on the word of Jesus, the word of God.
Amen.
And God is the word and the word is Jesus. Meditate on that. Think about that. Think about this day that God has given you. And bless you to see, come and go. And know that it is a blessing that came from your God. Your Jesus, and meditate on it, and praise Him, lift His name up tonight with us, and enjoy this night, because it's a night that's given in the Lord's blessing. You heard it, you know, LPJ,
love, peace, and joy.
prayer. I turned the prayer into a song. And we put it together like this. Oh, yeah. It's me.
It's me again, Lord.
With a prayer.
With a prayer.
I need an answer.
I need an answer.
Nobody but me, Lord.
It's me again, Lord.
I have a problem.
With
a
problem.
But me, Jesus.
It's me again, Lord.
It's me, Lord.
Again, Lord.
With a prayer.
It's me.